I'm a celebrity. Get me out of here. We'll see Declan Donnelly present the ITV series without Ant McPartlin for the first time since the show started. It has been reported that Holly Willoughby has been confirmed to host alongside the GR star. An unknown source said, Holly is 100% confirmed to be going into the jungle this year as Ant stand, and it's been in the works for weeks as ITV were really keen on getting her in. They've taken their time announcing it as they wanted to be sure Holly could fit it in with her family and other work commitments. It is alleged that both Ant and Deck were keen for her to present, with Deck said to have suggested her to ITV bosses himself. December 1st brought up Holly last year. After Ant went into rehab the first time, the insider told Mirror Online. Obviously Ant then decided he could manage I'm a Celeb, but if you remember, they put that joke in the very first show about Holly being Ant's replacement. It was clear last year whoever ITV brought in would have to be different from Ant. Little did they know at the time Holly would actually end up fronting the show herself. Not only is she loved by ITV bosses and the nation, but she is also one of Ant's closest friends. Flying the flag for him in his absence means the world to her. Holly is very close friends with Ant and Deck, and both she and Phil have been backing Ant since his troubles. The reports come after ITV director of television's Kevin Ligel confirmed Deck would not host alone. Speaking at the Edinburgh TV Festival, he said, "Deck's doing the jungle, he'll do it with somebody." Ugh. An announcement on I'm a Celebrity plans will be made in due course, a spokesperson for ITV told Express. UK have contacted a representative for Holly Willoughby, Express. I'm a Celebrity 2018 returns to ITV later this year. More to follow.